Hi friends, in this video I'm going to tell you how to cancel ticket on irctc website. First you log into irctc website with the login ID and password. On the left side you can find an option where you can find my accounts. On this you can find my transaction option. On this we can find book ticket history. Click onto it. Now we can see the book ticket history. I've already cancelled this ticket. After cancelling I thought of putting this video. Now click onto this ticket, and the right side you can find three dot option. Click onto it. Here you can find the cancel ticket. Press the cancel ticket. Now you can find the cancel ticket. The ticket has been cancelled. The amount will be refunded to your account, whether you have paid through credit card or net banking, within 3 to 5 days. See, you can find the cancel ticket here. So that's it about the video. I request you to please subscribe and keep watching my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.